St. Matthew in his Gospel chapter 8 has shown us Jesus as the one who has divine power over three massive areas, sickness, nature and demons. Matthew in chapter 9 verses 1 to 8 chooses to reveal the divine authority of Jesus in yet another area, the forgiveness of sins. Jesus does what only God can do, forgive sins. Some men brought to Jesus a paralyzed man lying on a mat. Now, what did the friends and the crowd expect Jesus would do for the man? In fact, what everyone who is reading this incident expect that will happen next? A miraculous healing, right? But Jesus does something totally unexpected. He says, "Your sins are forgiven." The words must have astounded everybody. In fact, these words of Jesus became highly controversial. The scribes were offended at Jesus' blasphemy. However, Jesus places first things first. Jesus knows very well that at times we need forgiveness even more than physical healing. Because only Jesus, the great physician, can bring to the human soul what it needs the most, forgiveness of sin. Lord, along with the psalmist, I pray, wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin.